Welcome back, everybody! Just a sec. Okay. So, what was I about to say? I know what I was about to say. I do. Okay. So, we finished the Trading Treasure quest, and that was the English ship that I had to go and get its stuff from, and I got all the stuff in this chest. I got diamonds, I got some enderpearls, I got steak, I got food, I'm stacked now. You know what? I can make a better helmet. I could. But I could also get a iron pickaxe. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make an iron pickaxe. Alright, there we go. Put that in there, put that in there. I don't need that anymore, so if I lose those, I'm okay. Need that. What else was I gonna put in here? I don't need those right now. One stick isn't gonna hurt me to lose. Actually, paintings aren't gonna do anything. I don't need rotten flesh, that's what I don't need. So if I die, I still have all this stuff here. I don't need those saplings. I do need to keep this bow. One stick won't kill me. No. And I have another map in there. I'm only gonna... Yeah, I'm gonna take the disc, and I got extra food in there. Got another sword in there. I don't need an ink sack, and I'm actually gonna... make another pickaxe. So, if I do lose it, then I have another one. This is probably wasting a lot of iron. But, you know, who cares? Hey, I think I'm ready to go. What is happening? Oh god, that's why. Because it's in the water. Alright, so the next quest was actually Lava Hardened Armor. A story tells a brave warrior that died deep down in the lava caverns as lava filled the room, the cave. Wait, as lava filled the cave from the roof, he was encased in obsidian alone, along with his mighty diamond armor. So I'm actually going to need that, those three diamonds for pickaxe. Oh, Lordy, please don't lose this. If I die, I'm gonna hate this. I'm just gonna hate this. Okay. So, lava hardened armor. I don't remember where the lava was. Oh god! So I'm actually gonna go back over here. See which way I have to go for the lava caverns. And sorry if my, like, jumping and stuff gets kinda screwy. I broke my thumb. It's the thumb that I use. I didn't really break it, actually. Never mind. I was just lying. But there, I do have a piece of glass in it. And it hurts, so. Oh yeah, by the way, this is episode 3. Yeah. Okay, so that's the island. It's the plane crash. Cactus Island. Shimmering deep ravine for islands. The dark. Okay, so so I'm right here. That's a cactus island that I saw, and we had to go that way. Okay. I know where I'm going. Why are there zombies? It's not cool. fit in there. Hello? No. I need it fast. 7. Alright. So now it should be working pretty good. So we need to go that way. So I'm just gonna throw this out. I got food if I need it. So this way. Swim into the caverns. Is it this way? No. The lava cavern should be right there. It said Cactus Island. Just that. Maybe it's closer to oh crap. See? See, I thought my thumb was on the space bar, but it wasn't. Feel stupid. Wait, so there's coal? Okay, I'm gonna cut the recording until I find the caverns, so goodbye. Okay, so I've decided to actually just explore this place. I mean, there was a ravine right there that we haven't explored yet, so I'm actually gonna do that. So yeah, oh, sorry that I wasn't talking. I was looking at the challenges. So I'm actually gonna... That's two. So I'm gonna take out that one, take out that one. I'm gonna build a staircase down. If you're wondering what I'm doing. Do I have a... No, I don't have a shovel. Wow. Okay. Jeez! So I'm just really concentrated right now. So we're gonna get this coal. And I thought I saw iron over here, but I guess not. We're gonna go down here. Check out what's down here. This, because it'd be really nice if I could stock up on some iron. So far I got almost a set. Alright, so we explored that place. Let's put cobblestone that we've to where we explored. So we explored that way. Actually, we might just put a cobblestone wall. Or a locker off, I think. Like a roadblock. So there's iron up there, there's iron all around there. There's gold right there. I might as well get the gold. In case I break down the oak trees and there's apples. So I can make some more golden apples. There wasn't anything down there. So we put off. Wall. I haven't gone this way, so I would have blocked it off, and there's nothing there. I could get some more food. Three? Wow. I got three from that. I'm gonna build a staircase up here. Or a walkway. What the heck? Oh god. Is there another? What the heck? I hate that. The new 1.8 makes them sound so much scarier. I had to go to extremes.
Wait, I'm being serious though, like, I did not put that there. Well, that was really helpful, actually. So looks like we are gonna go to the lava caverns today. That doesn't mean we're going to find the dude. Drop anything? Nope. Huh. Welcome. Okay. I hate the new cave sound. Is it down here? Okay, I'm gonna cut this recording. I'm gonna mine out all the obsidian. If I don't find them, then... I'm gonna mine this until I find them. I'm that determined. I'll find him. Goodbye. Whoa. There's a sign. No. Yeah, I actually came down here. I mined under this and out over there. Like, under it. So I didn't have to mine the obsidian. It didn't take forever. There was water coming down here. I went there and blocked it off. I was gonna mine out all this, and then I turned around. I ran this way. There was a sign there. So let's go check it out. Tomb of the Obsidian Warrior. So I'm guessing it's under there. So I'm actually gonna get some of this stone here. What the heck? And then what I'm going to do once I get all of this cobblestone and stuff is I'm going to build up and block off the lava. Forty-five should be good. I'm gonna do 45. There we go. Is there anything up there? does this thing go? Oh god. Lordy.
Of this. Can't seem to find it though. That was pretty scary. Like, I'm not even gonna lie, that was pretty scary. This is scary too. Holy crap. Why am I doing this? So yeah, it is down there. It's under there. Okay, sorry about the whole cutting and stuff, but I'll be back whenever I get in to the tomb. Okay, so I found it. Just don't know how to get into it. And again, I'll be right back once I figure that out. So, I noticed that I had tons of gravel and tons of sand, so I just laid them down on top of it. You gotta love gravel and sand when you gotta get down to low places. Oh, it's a double chest. Might as well just break this one.
anything under it. But I could use this. Okay, well, that'll be the episode, guys. Thank you for watching, and sorry if it's a long episode. I wasn't keeping track of time, but I found it. Mm-hmm, I found it. So, if you did like this video, please leave a like and subscribe if this is the first video that you've seen of me. And I will see you all, guys, next time. Bye-bye!